Good morning, Bell Avenue.
I'm Jaden.
And I'm Polina. We're back with the Tiger News.
First up, some important reminders about Bell Avenue student events.
Friday, October 29th, students will run spectacular laps, raise money for our school, and have a spectacular time at Robla Park.
Wear something spooky but comfortable to move in. It's frightening how excited we are.
Lights, camera, action. Picture day is coming on Tuesday, October 26th.
Parents, be sure you and your families return the payment envelope to school on Tuesday so you can enjoy your new snapshots.
Now, please welcome our classroom foodie with this week's lunch updates.
Hi, fellow foodies. My name is Annabella. On Monday, for lunch, we'll have corn dogs. On Tuesday, we'll enjoy BBQ sauce and chicken and mashed potatoes for lunch. On Wednesday, teriyaki chicken and rice bowls. On Thursday, we'll have a homemade baked ziti with the beef and cheese for lunch. And on Friday, fresh bean and cheese pupusas.
My mouth is already watering.
And now welcome our nutrition reporter. Hi everyone, I'm Polina here. Last week we had pomegranate. Pomegranate has seeds, are only the part you eat. Its name is seeded apple. According to the Greek myths, we have winter because a goddess was tricked into eating pomegranate seeds. Fuyu persimmons is native to Japan and was first introduced to USA and California. They had very sweet skin and also crunchy. Mini sweet peppers. They are related to bell peppers. They are usually thumb-sized. Mini sweet peppers have originally developed in the 1990s in California. Barlet pear. They are also known as William pears. Barlet are the most popular kind of pear in USA and are available all year round. The more you know.
Wow, how many pears can you name?
Now let's welcome our art reporter.
us away with their creativity.
Now let's hear our Master of Humor.
Hey everyone, Live Fry, your Master of Humor, is here to bring the laughs. What happens if you meet a vampire in the Arctic? You get frostbite. Why didn't the skeleton go on the roller coaster? They didn't have the guts. Why was the ghost afraid to go on stage? They didn't want to get booed. Ha ha ha.
How's some Halloween humor for you?
Well, hello everyone. Jackson here. Let's look at the weather outside of our windows. This week, we are looking at low temperatures in the 50s in the mornings. And we'll mostly stay in the 60s with some warm spots in the 70s degrees. Our average high temperatures will be 65 and our lowest will be 50 degrees. Remember to bring your jackets with hoods or an umbrella.
Greetings, Ruby here, and here are our birthdays for this week. Karai in kinder, Ludus in second grade, Chloe in second grade, Max in third grade, Liliana in fourth grade, Eduardo in fourth grade. Happy birthday, everyone.